Quest provides a safe environment for children that is fun and engaging. We like to infuse as much therapy as possible into the 32 hours a week that we have our kids. That means that whether we're actually in our therapy group or our social thinking curriculum, it's lunchtime, soccer, or it's our field trips, we work hard as a staff to have fun with our kids while having as much therapeutic opportunities to work on our kids' individualized goals when we can. My favorite parts about being the director of Quest are that our kids are absolutely fantastic, and it is a true honor and blessing to spend time with them on a daily basis. Also, getting to see the transformations that happen in them trying new things and the new behaviors they try is the part I truly enjoy. So getting to see our kids boogie board for the first time, reach the top of the rock climbing wall, hearing about how I did this at school for the first time and I knew I could because I was able to zip line, and if I can do that, I can do anything. Or hearing stories from my parents about how their teachers wonder what happened to their child over the summer because of all the great things they're doing at school. Those are some of my favorite stories.